Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. This video is just for you, so I want to look you in the eye when I tell you thank you very much. For the ones who have subscribed to my channel and who are still subscribed, and for the ones who are watching my videos, even though it's not always the best, the ones who are loyal, thank you very much for supporting me through this, bit more than 2 years now. And we have finally made a bit more than 200 subscribers. For me, it's a milestone. I guess other guys would take 500 and 1,000 as a milestone. But for me, I'm very, very happy. Thank you very much, guys. I was hoping to make the channel, or to double the channel, within the end of the year, but as it is, 200 is excellent for me. I've been struggling to get to 200 quite for a while now, and I finally did it.
Okay guys, I think it's time that I kind of show you some stats. Just for this month alone, I have gained, let's see, I got 2,559 views on my videos. I have added 21 subscribers just for this month. I'm standing on a whopping 202 subscribers. Thank you very much, guys. And yeah, some of my top performance, the timing belt on my bucky that I did, got 655 views. The overrolling of the Corso bucky, 435 views. The other part of the same bucky overrolling, 299 views. My Cremora Tart has got 274 views. Removing the kinks from my extension, 239 views. And the rest is just carrying on. Oh yeah, and of course, check there. I'm still not making any moolah, guys. Come on, support me. Help me get to 1,000 subscribers. That's the only way I can start making cash. And if I can start making cash, then I can actually maybe do some giveaways. I can start selling some merch. I can do something more interesting. I would really like to sell some stuff to you guys, honestly. Most of my videos get found through YouTube search, actually, and then 19% of my videos are actually suggested. So this channel is really growing. I'm really starting to make a difference in my stats. It used to be 0000, but it is actually picking up. I've got 22,000 impressions already. And 1,600 views from those impressions, which is for me awesome. My how-to videos are obviously doing the best, so I must try and do some more how-tos. But at the moment, I don't have any projects lined up. Through Google search, 27.5% of my stuff is being found. 52% is from YouTube searches, so that's nice. And my most suggested video seems to me is overhauling of the engine. That's not too bad, but yeah, things are definitely making a difference. Most of the guys watching my videos is South African, so thank you very much. Donkey buyer, yellow bliksems, because buyer blame it. I've got some American guys as well watching. Thanks guys, thanks from America. It's very difficult to make a dent in this kind of creators industry, and to be able to be seen in America, thanks, honestly. Namibia, 1.4%. Thanks, guys. India. Well, thank you very much for you guys as well. I'm really chuffed. 90% of you guys are not subscribed. Come on, guys. If all of you just hit subscribe, I promise you, you don't have to watch any of my videos ever again. You don't even have to hit that bell icon. I just need the subscription number. If you can just hit that subscribe button, that'll be awesome. I could have had more than 28,000 subscribers already, because I think I'm trying to find that stat. But all my videos combined has been watched more than 20,000 times already in the last 2 years. Only 9% of the guys watching my videos are subscribed. So please, subscribe, eh? It's not going to cost you a cent, I promise you. Most of the guys watching, 100% are male. So like a manna, we've got the men watching. And it's between 25 and 34 years old. So yeah, just some interesting stats for you. Please head over to my webpage at www.cribzone.co.za and come and check out the page. You will notice there is a lot of information on there. Hyperlinks are provided so that you don't have a problem going anywhere. Head up to my podcast page and come and see what am I currently working on my podcast. There is also the Crypt Zone Live page, which I will update regularly to let you know when I'm going to do the next show like this one. The goal is to try and do one every week. Head on over to my Crypt Zone YouTube page and come and check out what are the latest videos that I am working on and also what new videos is up and coming. If you have any queries or questions, don't hesitate to ask. You can email me at shoal.reaper@gmail.com.
So please share this. Share my channel with the friends and family that you have. Hopefully there's something that somebody would like to watch. If I can get up to 1,000 subscribers, that'll make me the happiest, as you won't believe. But 200, that's awesome. Thank you very much. I will definitely try and make more content like I've been doing. Clearly I'm doing something right. But if you guys want to see more or see something specific, you have to comment. You have to start writing. You have to start communicating. If there's anything that I can do or try and show you guys that you would like to see, and then let me know, and I can try and make the channel even better. But for now, thank you very much, and God bless you all. Cheers.